Good afternoon, everyone. We will go to the next concept. Let us see what we are going to. Okay, we will just discuss the payment failures, that too with respect to flexible payment failures. Okay, in this class we will discuss flexible payment failures. Now see this one, types of failures in flexible payment. These are the main, what is that, different layers. The payment generally consists these four. At the bottom most subgrade, on that subbase, base course, surface course. If any one layer or if any one course is defective, then the total payment itself get failed. That is the main problem with this payment. This type of will not happen in concrete, because in concrete all the layers, or generally the main slab action, is going to take place, so their failures are in less number. But in the flexible payment, it consists of four different types of layers, so any one failure will lead to the all the one. Okay, now these are the 10 different types of layers. We'll see with a sketch. This is called as alligator cracking. Okay, this is called as alligator or map cracking. See the formation of maps or cracking. This is also called by the name fatigue cracking. We'll see the causes, we'll see the remedy. Alligator cracking. This is mainly related to the relative movement of payment layer, means subgrade is sliding over, subbase, base course layers are settling one above the other in the adjacent part. So that is called as a relative movement of the layers. Repeated application of heavy wheel loads. When heavy wheel load passes through that one, the alligator cracking may take place. Swelling and shrinkage of subgrade due to the movement of water. So three main causes. Remedies may be, cracks can be filled with a low viscosity binder, proper compaction, proper drainage. By these giving three remedies, we can have the alligator map cracking problems. Okay, this is called as consolidation of payment layers, or else it is called by the name rutting action. Can you see the depression in the longitudinal way? There is a gap between this scale and the payment surface. Okay, these are called as ruts. These are the depression of groove worn out into a road by travel of wheels. You can see this one, continuous movement of wheels on this path only will settled, has been caused this payment failure. Okay, causes are repeated application of load, wearing of the surface course along the wheel path. Okay, remedies may be filling the depression with the premix material. Matlab means some bitumen, some compounds have been added and level surface has been achieved, then this is this type of failure can be controlled. Shear failure means a continuous crack is appeared, which is in terms of shear. Okay, causes are excessive wheel loading and low shearing resistance. Remedies are replacement of the defective part, strengthening of the payment. Strengthening means what? To increase the shear resistance means you need to inject the cement grout. And some part may be taken outside. Okay. Longitudinal cracking means these can extend up to full thickness. Longitudinal means along the length of the road. Okay, these cracks are continuously appearing on the surface. Causes are differential volume change in the subgrade soil. This is due to moisture movement, settlement of materials, sliding of the slopes. Remedies may be, depending upon the condition of the structures, cracks can be filled with bitumen binder. Frost heaving. We have seen in the environmental conditions that frost heaving is due to the formation of ice crystal which is present in the subgrade soil. Now when the water molecules are present in the subgrade particle due to the lowering of the temperature, it will convert it into ice. Now once ice is been forming, ice volume is a little bit higher, more than 20% than the water, so it will start increasing in its volume. So once the volume is increasing in the subgrade, it will appear on the surface. So this is one photograph of the frost heaving. Okay, proper remedy means what? You need to take a, what is that, drainage cutoff or any water cutoff membranes you need to place there. Lack of binding with the lower layer, lack of binding means what type of problem will come? These are the potholes, this is the slippage. Okay, so there is no proper binding of the materials with respect to this one. Okay, if you go back to the remedy portion, only proper binding material can protect from this binding problem. Okay, reflection cracking, this will appear when there is a concrete pavement in the bottom side, on that you are having a bitumen layer, then whatever the cracks or defects which are coming on the concrete, it is reflected on the surface. It is reflected on the surface of the bitumen. Those are called as reflection cracking. Remedies means what? Cracks can be filled, one thing. Second one is pouring of light sand. Pouring of the light sand such that this cannot be, this binder cannot be affected. So you can see there is a crack in this portion, there is a crack in this portion. These are now, these are the cracks which are present in the concrete pavement, which is downside. On this, bitumen has been poured, so that is why it is getting reflected. Okay.